Jenna, it's okay. They're gonna take good care of you, okay?
Is this our DUI?
Is she even old enough to drive?
Her vitals changed.
Her pupils dilated.
This is my daughter. Is she okay? Doctor! Doctor!
Are you this girl's parents?
Yes.
I'm afraid you can't come in. Let's get you to a waiting room. Naomi?
Doctor.
Naomi!
Doctor, is she going to be okay?
Let's get Mr. and Mrs. Gyros comfortable.
Yes, doctor.
Is she going to be okay?
Come with me. Please, come with me. Your daughter's in excellent hands.
Out of the way! Out of the way!
Room 7!
Go, 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 go!
You make the best sandwiches in the whole wide world. Max, honey, are you going to eat the sandwich that Esther made for you?
Uh-huh. What?
Your sandwich.
Oh, yeah, right.
Can we go somewhere today?
Kind of busy right now doing some work, so why don't you ask Mommy?
Hey, baby, maybe we could go to the park later if you want. It'd be fun. Yeah.
Get the epinephrine for now.
Come on, come on! I got it, I got it.
Steady, people.
Daddy?
Mm-hmm?
Do you believe in God?
Where'd that come from?
Come on, honey. She's almost 6.
I thought we were gonna wait till she gets a little bit older before we start talking about religion.
This isn't about religion. It's about God. And besides, it's her question.
Do you, Daddy, do you believe in God?
Yes, honey, I believe in God in some abstract way, I do.
What does that mean?
Yeah, what does that mean?
Okay, honey, can we talk about this later, please?
We're gonna need some help here, people.
Gaines?
No disrespect, Doc, I'm just thinking about the patient.
And I'm not.
Wake up.
She's fading, Doc, call him.
Anybody know where Dr. Huber is? Go get Dr. Huber. We need some more help, guys.
If I remember correctly, the man I married believed in a personal God.
I've been in medicine for 12 years, emergency that is, so.
Dr. Huber to the emergency room, code blue. Dr. Max Huber to the emergency
See?
Room.
See, I gotta go and save
Dr.
lives.
What does the code blue mean?
It means that people are suffering or dying.
Max.
Look, I don't mind teaching our daughter about God, but what I've seen around here, what I know about God is that he's indifferent.
Just make yourselves comfortable. The doctor will be in as soon as she's had an opportunity to evaluate your daughter.
She's gonna be okay, isn't she?
As I said, the doctor will be in as soon as possible.
Honey, I don't know. It doesn't seem very good. It doesn't seem good at all. I'm worried.
It's gonna be okay.
I'm really worried.
Listen to me, it's going to be okay. Pray with me.
We've got a flat line. Naomi, call Dr. Huber again.
I did. He's coming, doctor.
What's going on?
Cardiac arrest. Drunk driving accident.
Get me the pedals ready.
Lord, our daughter Jenna's made some awful choices.
Okay.
Father.
Claire?
Please have mercy.
Reset.
We ask right now. For the healing power of your son, Jesus, the great physician.
Don't let our daughter die. Don't let her die, Lord.
Clear!
She never had a chance, Doc.
I should have called you sooner.
11:45.
Gaines and I will clean up. You need to talk to her parents.
we're gonna have fun at the park, okay? Hey, look. You see? There's a chapel. You wanna go inside?
Yeah.
Yeah? Kind of pretty, huh? Hey, do you wanna pray for Daddy?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do? Okay, ready?
Dear Jesus, please help Daddy. He's feeling sad and mad, like you don't care, but you do care. Please help his heart. Amen.
Amen. Good. You want to go to the park? Yeah?
Mr. and Mrs. Jarvis?
Yes.
I'm Dr. Max Huber. I'm here with the response team at the ER. Uh-huh. I want you to know that we did everything possible to save your daughter, Jenna.
I know. It's wonderful. Thank you, Dr. Huber. Thank you so much.
It's amazing. It's just great news. Dr. Davidson just told us she's gonna be okay.
Yes, praise God.
Dr. Davidson?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
He was just here a minute ago.
And this Dr. Davidson said that she was gonna be all right?
He specifically mentioned you, and what a great job he did for a little girl. Thank you.
God answered our prayers, Dr. Huber. Thank you.
Excuse me, I'll be right back. I'm sorry.
Can you find Dr. Davidson? Dr. Davidson.
Excuse me? Who did you say you were again?
Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to be in here.
What's going on? Oh, Dr. Davidson. Look, I don't know who you are or what you're doing in my ER, but you have no right telling this young girl's parents that she's going to recover.
But she is going to recover.
She's dead.
She's unconscious.
That's a flat line. Didn't they teach you that in pre-med?
I'm telling you, she's unconscious.
That's absurd.
Should I call security?
No, it's okay. You know what? Just actually, just leave the room. Just give me a minute.
Max, we're about to prep her for the morgue.
Please, just give me a minute.
Okay.
Well, yell if you need help.
Really? Come on.
Look, I don't know what you're trying to do here, but if this is a joke, it's not funny.
Don't be afraid, Max. Just believe.
Believe what?
Just one more time.
We used every medical resource and it did not work. She's been dead for 10 minutes. There's nothing we can do to bring her back.
Just one more time, Max. If I'm wrong, you can have me ejected from the hospital. You have nothing to lose. Just believe.
Clear.
Daughter, I say to you, get up.
Jenna. Fletcher, Gaines, come back in here. Gaines, Fletcher. You okay with me?
What just happened?
I don't know. She's back. Can you clean her up? Fletcher, just check for, give me an MRI to see if there's brain damage.
Got it.
Do I know you?
Used to. Before I became a vague abstraction.
Who are you?
Who do you say I am?
I don't know if I want to answer that question.
We'll have to eventually.
Wait, you can't just leave? Wait a minute!
So, Doc.
Yeah.
I checked the equipment. It's all 5x5. Gyrus girl was really gone.
Your point?
She was gone for 10 minutes. That means brain death. She was dead. People don't come back from brain death.
Well, apparently this one did.
Feeling
better than I was. You're not really a doctor, are you?
Of course I'm a doctor.
I know who you are.
Don't tell anyone.
I'm a drunk. Who would believe me? Why did you bring me back? I didn't deserve it.
It wasn't your time yet. And by the way, oh, how your parents pray for you, Jenna.
I really let them down. And I let you down most of all.
Jenna, remember when you believed in me as your savior a long time ago? I promised you that I would always be faithful.
Please, Jesus, help me quit drinking. I can't do this anymore. I just can't keep going this way.
I will. With everything in my power. And that's a whole lot.
Thank you, Jesus. Do they still hurt? Do they remind you of how much they did her?
They remind me of how much I love you.
Dr. Huber. Doctor.
Yeah.
How you holding up?
I'm fine. Why?
Are you? Listen.
Look, I don't have an explanation, so just don't bother asking.
Yes, but...
Hey, look. What we gotta do right now is stay focused and just move on.
That girl was gone for 10 minutes. 10 minutes. That means brain death. People just don't come back from brain death. Do you know Dr. Davidson?
Yeah, we just met. Why?
Because I did a search. There's no such doctor. Not in this hospital.
Okay, you wanted my attention, you got it. But I want you to know that I gave up on you a long time ago, so don't waste your time.
I never waste my time, Max. And I never gave up on you.
You don't even exist.
Then you are talking to yourself?
There's no Dr. Davidson.
Sit down, Max.
What if I don't want to sit down?
then you'd be passing up a very rare opportunity.
Aren't you supposed to be on the right hand of God or something like that?
I'm here in answer to your family's prayer, Max.
My prayers? I've been praying to you for years, and none of those prayers have ever been answered.
Do you know why you're so angry, Max?
I'm not angry! You know what I gotta deal with every single day? Huh? The suffering and the death that I see, that I'm surrounded by? You just saw what happened, right?
It's going to be fine, Max. Just like I said.
It doesn't always turn out to be that way.
Come take a walk with me, Max.
What if I don't want to take a walk with you? Wait!
This is a nice house, Max.
Yeah. Well, you gotta thank my wife for that. She did all the work.
Do you?
Do I what?
Ever thank your wife?
Yeah, of course I do.
Max, you said you were surrounded by pain and suffering and death. And yet, this strikes me as rather pleasant. Except,
Daddy?
Yes, sweetheart.
Do you believe in God?
Where'd I come from?
Come on, honey. She's almost six.
I didn't mean it that way. See? I gotta go and save lives.
Mm-hmm. What does a code blue mean?
It means that people are suffering or dying.
Max.
Listen. Okay. I don't mind you telling your child.
I don't want to see this.
What I've seen around here, what I know is that.
I want to show you just different. One more thing, Max.
You want to pray for Daddy?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do? Okay, ready?
Dear Jesus, please help Daddy. He's feeling sad and mad like you don't care, but you do care. Please help his heart. Amen.
Esther prayed for me.
They both did.
Jesus, just help me get my faith back.
You've been carrying around all the pain and suffering and death that you see. Give that to me, I can handle that. You have a wonderful family, Max. And your anger has been making you miss out on one of the greatest gifts anybody could ever get.
I don't know if I can.
Then let me. Let me. Every day.
I will.
It's okay. I don't really know why I just said that.
No, I mean, I don't know. You're always a beautiful flower to me.
Hi, I just want to thank you all for everything you've done for me.
Well, apparently we didn't have much to do with it.
We were hoping to find Dr. Davidson.
Sorry, he's...
Gone for the day.
Let us send him a note. I mean, he's a truly remarkable doctor.
That's a good word for him. Take care.
God bless you.
Thank you, he already has.
God bless you. And God bless you, Dr. Fletcher.
Maybe someday.
Come in.
Hi, guys. Come in. Come on.
Hi.
How are you? Please sit down. Sit. Got some good news. Come on.
Hi. I got your text. Is everything all right?
Honey, did I ever tell you what a great job you do at our house?
Not that I can recall.
You do. You're amazing.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. And did I tell you what a wonderful, beautiful little girl you are? Huh?
I'm sorry. You wanted us to come back down here for this?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Listen, not that I'm complaining, but what's gotten into you?
Let's just say your prayers. They were answered.
Prayers?
Mm-hmm. Honey, I talked to God today. He talked to me personally. Personally? You ever stop to think how many blessings we have, what we have, huh?
Yeah, all the time.
We're surrounded by so much love and peace. I want to take you anywhere you want to go, anywhere for dinner.
Anywhere?
Anywhere you want.
Oh my gosh, I think your prayers really were answered, huh? What do you think?
Yeah?
What do you say when your prayers are answered?
Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah.
Thank you, Lord. Come on, let's go.
Are you all right?
What are you still doing here? Who are you?
Who do you say I am?
Jesus.
Yes. Jesus.